I kinda like it here. Glory! No furless beasts enter Temuria.
tunnel. The stink of death is in the air.
Thank you.
Let's go already.
This challenge needs a stronger warrior. Leave it to me. I'll finish what you started. We made it this far. This one's mine, leave him to me.
already dead.
Video, smash that.
Finally! What took you so long? I've been here for months.
And who might you be?
Kiri Malfagan, daughter of Lady Cadenza Malfagan, and heir to the Lord Protectorship of Kyalasa.
Are those names supposed to mean something to me?
House Malfagan is one of the wealthiest in the whole of Corwinth. Wealth, power, it can be yours in return for helping me.
I might free you, for the right price, of course.
If you help me return to Kyalasa, I can pay you 5,000 in silver coins upon my return. In addition, I can offer a pension of 1,000 a year, payable in cash upon the anniversary of my return. These are more than generous terms. I'm certain you'll agree.
Well, under the circumstances, you've got yourself a mercenary.
I haven't the strength to travel far. Certainly not to walk back to Corwinth like a common peasant. But there's a border camp atop Broken Spear Pass, isn't there? You should be able to arrange for the Temurians to return me to Kyalissa for a suitable bribe. 1,000 ought to do it. Payable on delivery, so to speak. Light the beacon there when it's safe for me to come to the border. Now, find me somewhere secure to hide in the meantime. I suppose I must endure some further hardship as a means to an end. Good. No one will find me here. Now hurry along, will you? I'm eager to return to Kyalissa.
You're not welcome here.